Here comes Kayden Carter.
Such an exciting talent to watch.
And from the Philippines, one half of the women's tag team champions, Kayden Carter.
Well, guys, Kayden learned how to brawl from two of the most extreme boys at the table.
Yeah, Kayden Carter then took her talents to Mexico to incorporate Lucha Libre into her style. And now she's putting it all to good use in WWE.
The personification of speed and agility in the women's division.
Don't blink or you're gonna miss Kayden Carter.